This is a demonstration of magnetic force acting on a conductor carrying a steady current I. You can see two parallel conductors which is fixed on this spot. There is no electrical contact at this point. This is just to fix the conductors, but this conductor is free to move along this way. Now a speaker magnetic is used to produce a nearly uniform magnetic field. You can see its north pole is marked. So the magnetic field is pointing towards your out of the plane, pointing towards you. So if I complete this circuit, the circuit completes in this way, through this way and along this conductor and in this way. So current, if I give a positive polarity here, the direction of current is towards left, in this direction, left direction. So according to Fleming's left hand rule, the field is pointing towards you, the direction of current is from right to left, so we are expecting a magnetic force in upward direction. So let us see what is the case. Okay, so magnetic force is acting along this, magnetic force is acting on every conductor, but these two conductors are fixed, but this is free to move. So we can see the effect of magnetic force on this conductor. Now if I reverse the polarity, you can see the current, direction of current will change, so the force will act in downward direction. Let us see.